went off. I hit snooze and my mom got me up.
Get ready for school. You need to eat your Wheaties and double knot your shoes. And better remember, don't you forget your 7-0 booze.
But mom, I feel under the weather today.
I let you stay home sick as soon as you get better grades.
So I scoot off to school with my backpack strapped tight. Wait, where are my notebooks? I knew my back felt like crap. I guess I must have left them back in the classroom. I'll grab them after math. Don't know why, but I have to.
Yo.
I'm greeted by the teacher. Doesn't seem like a bad dude.
Answer correctly every question I ask you. Fantastic. You're doing incredible.
I already passed math, but that's all on my schedule.
Why?
I never solved this impossible problem. I can't even read it.
What?
Now Baldi's got a frown, and I'm prepared for repeating. He's the teacher. I cannot outsmart him. You're gonna see my picture on milk cartons. About to beat the business under Baldi's yardstick. Welcome to the schoolhouse of hard knocks, kids.
Baldi's got a pop quiz. I hope you started fun all night.
Language could be, cause I've done the math, I'm looking like history. You can forget PE, I got my cardio. When I wasted all my playtime jumping rope, I know my judgment is coming, but I think we need a recess. For a dead student, sweats your broom's got a sweetness.
Sweet.
I'm not bothered by the bully, I ain't scared of him.
Right.
I'm on my best behavior, principal, take care of him. Thought I saw the sock puppet, he's a little timid, till I get more notebooks and then he's leaving. Stay back, I got a soda, I've been shaking it well. At the end of the day, could I be saved by the bell? I'm in an 8-bit L and I'll forever burn. I get plenty detentions, but I never learn.
Baldi's got a pop quiz. I hope you started fun all night. You know you gotta solve each problem right. If you know your 1, 2, 3s, it'll be as easy as pie.
Locked up with Baldi, that's all.